Shit. Was I going live? I am live. Am I live? Yay! Yay! All right. We're back. Oh, shit. I don't have mute on. Jeff Green, be my dad. Well, that's a nice way to start. From CosPortaPros. That's nice. Nice username there. Speaking of which, I got them on here. As usual, CosPortaPros. Can't recommend them enough, however dorky they may look. Let me posit this to you, though. If you are watching a Dark Souls live stream on your computer, you are not above the dorkiness of these headphones. I think that's fair to say. If this is what you're doing for entertainment, these are not too dorky for you. No jumping off the cliff tonight. I'm going to try not to. That wouldn't be good. So I tried experimenting in full screen before I came on, and I just don't think I'm gonna do it. I can see things running right now in a window, and as much as I'd like to not do this window because I think it's not doing me any favors in terms of the cliff, for example, where the dragon is, I don't want to mess with anything. No, I wasn't jumping off a cliff, I was falling, you're right. So I'd rather just like start playing, not spend another half hour doing tech shit like the last two streams. By the way, I did this once in an earlier stream, so I'm hoping that it works for me today. Many streams ago, if you've been with me for a while, oh, by the way, I'm Jeff Green. This is the Dark Souls live stream. Probably the most professional stream you'll see. Not just in this game, but in all of video gaming live streaming. So hang on to your hats, folks, because if you want to learn something about how to be good at games like me, you'll pay close attention. What was I saying? I was saying that many streams ago, I rewarded myself for any good play by eating these Trader Joe's peanut butter filled pretzels. They were sort of like dog treats for myself. So if I did something good, I would get a treat. So I've got them again here, and you can't really tell just how. I can't, you know, convey through the webcam how good these things are, but they're so good. By the way, they now have chocolate-covered peanut butter-filled pretzels. But I think I'm too old for those. No, I'm not. I had them the other day. Well, anyway, let's play. Right. Let's play Dark Souls. Should we do that? Let's play Dark Souls. I've got an hour and a half. Everything's running. The wife is out of the house. Woo! But she's coming back at 6 to pick me up, because then we're going to yoga, because I have to exercise. So this is pre-yoga Dark Souls play. Have I announced whatever was in that deleted tweet? Hoo boy! No, I have not. Boy, that was not good. That was not a good moment for a lot of reasons. Very soon. Alrighty. Yeah, yoga, don't make fun of me. It's good. It's in fact, don't make fun of yoga at all. It's incredible. The people in my class are some of the strongest people I know. And the teacher herself is like, I think she just turned 50, and holy crap, she is like an Amazon. Just to update you, before I came on, just to save time, I fully repaired all my equipment, including the helm. So everything's at 100%. You'll see I have 2,400 souls to spare. That's all I have to say. I just started. So you've missed nothing. This is my first venture away from the bonfire. I can't hear any sound in the game. That's all. I don't know if you're hearing. I'm hearing nothing. So everything was working. Except that. Oh. Right. Thank you. Okay, I think I heard the, Alright, here we go. Wonder if I've got the game audio down. The helm is repaired. Fear not. Everything has been repaired. I did that off camera. Because I wanted to save time. And, yeah. So we're all healed. Okay, sorry about the cursor placements. Do one more thing so I don't distract myself. Oh man, that's not good. Okay, I have. Oops. Alright, hold on. Something's messed up now. I spoke too soon. Very odd goings on. I turned the HUD off. Yes, I did. That's what's going on that's bothering me. Let's undo that. Clearly, I have not mastered the HUD off. Look at that. I have not mastered the art of the interface. There we go. Alright. Yeah, no, we're doing HUD. Also I'm gonna rest. Okay, here we go. We're going to the dragon. I read all of your thoughts and suggestions. I had the cursor still in the way. On Gaff and on Twitter and all that. And lots of great stuff for me to pay attention to. I'll probably remember now. But nevertheless, we can try. I don't know if we want to spend the entire hour and a half killing the dragon together. Like, if I have a whole bunch of failed attempts. Well, we might want to move on to something else. Not that I'm not going to do it eventually, if I am. But we'll see if I'm on my game too or not. I can't honestly tell you if I am on my game. I have been playing games most of the day, which may or not be good. That either means that I'm raring to go, or I burned myself out earlier. But I played a whole bunch of hours of The Last of Us, which is getting better and better, I'm happy to say. And also Dead Rising 3 on my new Xbox. So, yeah. So a lot of gaming time. You have missed... No one has missed anything so far today. I just got going. We're heading down to the dragon. We're going to try to kill this mofo in one shot. Will it happen? I don't know. I'll be honest with you. I'm not quite feeling it, which isn't a really good attitude to go in to start off with. But maybe if I remove an item of clothing, that'll help. Alright, and I got my coffee. By the way, this is a historical cup. I'm just going to get talking out of the way now, and then I'll shut up, I promise. But this is my official Sims cup from when I left Computer Gaming World in 2008 and joined the team. And look, they even engraved my name on it. So there you go. if you're wondering why they didn't... Never mind. I was going to say something really insulting. But I shouldn't do that because I'm on the payroll for a few more days. So, that was a joke I'll tell some other time. Alright. Yes, I tried killing the dragon for an hour and a half straight last stream, and I did not kill it. Which was a little sad. I came extremely close, as some of you know. Basically, I was one hit away. And then I fucked up. I know that that's a long time to try to kill one boss. Of course, let's not forget, a lot of that hour and a half was, like, futzing with the computer thing. I don't think I spent a full 90 minutes coming to Dragon, did I? Trying to Kill the Dragon? Maybe I did. Yeah, I saw I have cost porn pros in chat. High cost porn pros, if that's really you. Love your headphones. Alright, I'm gonna two-hand it. I've got the Estus Flask queued up. I wish I was your grandpa. I have no intention of being anyone's grandpa anytime soon. My daughter's coming home from New York tomorrow night, and if I find out I am going to be a grandpa, she is grounded for life. Let's go. Attempt numero uno. Let's do this. I'm going to stop looking at chat. I'm going to stop talking except for the occasional profane. Here we go. Hitting like completely wrong buttons. It happens. It happens at my age. I was hitting like the X button in there. This run will not go in the record books. That's okay. Problems with depth perception with any other monster in this game. for some reason with this game, it's kicking my ass. I know this monster. I don't know why. But note for yourself. The challenge of playing as a senior game. I feel like that's safe. Got greedy. You guys told me not to do that, and I did it anyway. I'm paying the price for greed. Classic American story. Two hits and get away. Oh shit! I was seriously trying to avoid that. Get away. Oh my god. Ow! I wish he'd stop stepping on me. I have three frat flasks left. I'm gonna use one of them now. I sure wish these things refilled, or there was like a health station or something. Some kind of health, restaurant, salad bar. I got two of these left. Any damage right now. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, green. Oi, oi, oi. God, I wish this guy would stop tracking me. I don't know how to avoid him. Not figured that out yet, and I took some damage. Shit. And I haven't gotten a good hit in minutes now. These kills are minutes. So I'm still alive. Don't do the third hit, green. One flask left. Oh man. Shit, the vomit. Get away from the vomit. Don't choke now, green. Okay, that That's it. Gotta use that last one. Gotta use it. Get the fuck out of the way first. Oh, green. Get out of the way. That's it, kids. No more flasks. It's now or never. Ladies and gentlemen, victory achieved. The first attempt. Boom! Yeah! Well, that felt good, didn't it? I actually feel really good. Man, you know, I started off pretty bad. Oh, first and foremost, I think I've earned my pretzel. Woohoo! In fact, I'm eating two pretzels. That's a boss. I get two pretzels. Praise the sun! That didn't start off well for me. But I got it together. I did it in one. Some of you predicted that would happen after last night. I wouldn't have. All right. Plus, I can... look at all those souls. Ooh, that's a lot of souls. Retrieval! Plus another 1,000. So, I guess we should level up, shouldn't we? We meaning me. Sometimes we is the nurse we. That means you. Like, how are we doing means how are you doing. And sometimes we means the royal we. As in, we are going to heal now, which means me. Use the bone. Yeah, I guess I will bone, huh? So I don't die. Might as well. I think I will. I think I took the bone off of my... I did. I'm gonna bone. I've got a couple of them. It's worth it. I think. I believe. Wonder when I'm gonna get to use that rubbish. Alrighty. Run off the cliff for old time's sake. Well now, wasn't that something? You were here to witness it? I did it in one. Dragon dead. Of course, I still have a rat to kill. And I know I've got a hovel to go after as well. I don't know why I sounded like I was going through puberty when I said hovel's name just now. Hovel! But there it is. Yeah, I saw on my screen that it said I have the key to Blighttown, and I'm assuming that because I got the key after killing the monster, that means that's where I should go next. I get that. I've been around the block at least once. I don't know why I keep doing that, though. Yes, I get that Blighttown would probably be my next destination. I've heard quite enough about how I should be terrified of that, and that's probably where I'm going to quit the game, though I'm not. However, I do feel like maybe I could go back and do some of those other things. Do Hovel. And do the rat. Blight. Yeah, laptop will. My laptop will hate Blight. Blighttown. I've been told that too. However, endurance or strength. I'm gonna go. I think I could do this twice, so why don't I do strength? And endurance. Now we're all happy. Or at least I am. My inclination, I am, as promised, I am getting a new PC. I was hoping to order it today. Looking more like tomorrow, but it's coming. And we could wait for Blighttown. We could wait until then for Blighttown. And I can't really wait. I mean, for so many reasons. I've been way overdue for a new PC. But the ability to play this in full screen with all the settings up and live stream is going to be super fun for me. So, I'm heading out because I want to go see Hoffman. And I just kind of want to get out of here for a little while. We'll get to Blighttown, I promise. Look at that! It's only 5 Pacific time. I have a full hour and the dragon's already dead. I did in what, 5 minutes, what it took me a long time last night to not do. So that feels good. That just goes to show you, let this be a moment of inspiration for you. You may end up being as old as me someday, and you'll still be able to kill dragons. If the choice between being my age and being your age, I would take being your age. So, good on you for that. But if it's a choice between being my age or being dead, I'm gonna go with being my age. So, you know, better than dead is kind of the way I like it. By the way, I got a message today from some kind of gaming network that it was a talent scout, and they wanted to know if I wanted to join up, you know, so I could make this stream more popular and monetize it. So, for one, I don't really want to monetize this, because I'm not in it for the money, kids. I'm just in it for the good times. Also, I don't know. It just seems like a lot of work. I don't want to really be beholden to anyone. I just want to do my thing. You know, I've been beholden to a lot of people for a long time in my career. I'm kind of sick of it. Wait. Oh. I'm sorry. I could have leveled up again, you're right. You were spamming me to pay attention and level up again. And I did it. I'm a failure. But I'll tell you what, I will head to the next bonfire and I'll do it there, rather than go back down into the depths. How's about them apples? Yeah, I'll level up. I will level up. Fear not, I'm not gonna die between here and the next bonfire, he says with authority. And I will do it there. Anyway, if I die between now and then, it's not like I'm going to hit a boss. So, fear not. Oh, right, and the rat. Yeah. Okay. Shit, the rat. Yeah, alright. In before twice off the cliff. Yeah, well, it's possible. I suppose it is, isn't it? The way I'm going. Hey, shall we check in on Lara Flynn Boyle? How you doing, Lara? Always liked you in Twin Peaks. Too bad about the plastic surgery. Okay, this is going to be a concerted effort in not falling off the cliff. Because if I fall off the cliff, then you guys were alright, and I'm an asshole. I mean, I may still be an asshole anyway. But... process. Okay. man. Alright. Just kind of kick him off. By the way, I read a great quote on Twitter today. I think it was from Braylon of Justified. And it said, if you meet one asshole in the morning, or if you meet one asshole a day, something like that, he's the asshole. If you meet assholes all day long, you're the asshole. Okay, I mean, it's a bonfire. Everyone write repair. Dosie, your college roommate. Whoops, what's going on here? The fuck? Where'd you come from? Okay, I need to repair. You're right. I'm gonna level up. Actually, let me repair first. See how I'm doing on souls after that. Oh, the claymore room is totally for a deal. Two souls for that. See how my armor's doing. Cheap. Cheap. Okay. Gear is repaired. I don't need to repair everything, do I? I mean, I don't need to repair all the shit I don't even use ever. Everything? I don't want to defeat everything. I'm gonna level up once more. And then I'll go to the blacksmith. And get that claymore up once. How's about them apples? I did endurance again. I now should have. Jeez, it didn't go up a whole lot. Pretty sure I still can't use that tower shield. Oh, I can't level up the claymore? Level vitality. Try. Oh my god. There's so many things happening in chat, I can't keep up. I don't think I can level up again, can I? Pretty sure I I don't need that much more. Someone just said I should be able to get the claymore up to 10 at the moment. Right now it's what? It's 6. I could go see the blacksmith for the hell of it. Sure. If you missed it the other day, hopefully you didn't. I killed all of Hobble's boys. Not Hobble, sorry, Petrus's boys. So I got a clear path to the elevator now. You'll notice that I actually know where I'm going. It only took about 60 hours in the game to memorize certain areas. Oh, I need shards. Check my shards. Do I have large shards? I hear ya. Large shards. You're right, or I can't upgrade the claymore. You're right. I may not. I've been told to go kill Black Knights. I've seen that on Neelgaff. I don't remember where they are. Are we talking about the ones who were... Oh, we're talking about the ones behind the... in the forest, right? Behind the gargoyle, I think. Right? Is that what we're talking about? I have a large Tartanite shard. Is that what I need? We'll find out. Stay tuned. Oh man, someone's calling on the phone. That sucks. Because my wife's not home. I don't want to stop playing. So I'm not gonna. Hope it's not FedEx with my PlayStation 3. Because that would suck. Or 4, I should say. Look at this. life than me about to die. Yeah, you were worried. I was here for a sec. One in the tower, one in Undead Burg. Okay. I'm sorry, it's hard for me to keep up in chat at the moment, because there's so much, so many of you. It's all scrolling by fast. I apologize. Yeah, I got a PS4. I got it from Best Buy. There was some 2-3 days ago, Best Buy had a... They got, like, a huge pile, I guess. So I ordered it online. And, it's en route right now. Liking the X-Bone, by the way. I gotta say, I'm liking it. Really like the voice controls. It's been, I think I was able to teach my wife in 5 minutes what I've been trying to teach her to do for like 2 years with the 360 in terms of watching Netflix through that thing. So just being able to do it through voice has been amazing. And it's probably gonna save our marriage.
Well, hello again.
Hello.
You seem to be doing all right.
I am doing all right.
Anything forged?
Well, I did.
Everything's grayed out here, so that's not a good sign. Oh, Titanite Shard. I don't have a Titanite Shard. I do not have a Titanite Shard. Oh, wait! Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, I can't. Maybe my armor? Well, I need the same thing for that. Alright, fair enough. No Wii U love from Jeff. I am absolutely going to get a Wii U. Because I need to play Mario very badly. You should know I'm a Nintendo fan. I just beat Zelda Link Between Worlds the other day, and almost for sure my game of the year. Phone rang again. Bear with me. I'm checking. Yeah, whatever. Never mind. For all I know, it's the police. Could be anybody. My house could be burning down. Go back. Why am I going back? Why is everyone upset with me? What did I do? Everyone's upset with me. Shit. You didn't select the claymore. Go back to the blacksmith. You did not have the claymore selected. Okay, I hear you. My god. Rough room. I kill a dragon in one. I'm just kidding. Thank you for pointing it out to me. I thought I didn't have the shards. The proper shards.
Okay. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything?
I know I didn't have the claymore selected, but I thought it didn't matter what I had selected. I didn't think I had any... I didn't think I had the ability to upgrade. Okay, claymore selected. Oh. One of one. Yeah. Yeah, you were right. Thanks, chat. Thank you. I was wrong. Do I want to buy any of these? Someone just suggested I buy a couple. Oh, the shard display was for, what I currently have. Right. Let's see, I have a weapon, I have, no. Alright. Do I want these? Nah, no. Nah, don't have to. Okay, but I need two for next time. Gotcha, gotcha. Thank you for upgrading my claymore, chat. I was wrong. I should always listen to you. I'm sorry. Alright. buy those boxes? Yes, no. I could. It didn't look like they were that expensive. I bought the repair box. This is the last time I'm running back up here and then back down, though. Okay? I'm gonna do it. And then that's it. This is the last time I'm going back, because this guy's gonna start thinking about the total flare.
Need anything forged?
Sorry, I'm back again. $2,000 for that. Sure. If I want the, you really, should I get, alright, I'll get both. Now I've got it. Alright, we're out. Here we go. Now we're gonna game. Let's do some video gaming. Man, it felt good to kill that dragon. Felt good to do it in one, too. Felt like, I don't know why I did that. Felt like some kind of redemption for me. To do it in one. Excuse me. Pardon that belch. That was a coffee/pretzel belch. Oh, by the way, now that I've done all that upgrading and leveling up, I think that earns a pretzel. Shit, my coffee's kind of cold. Well, here I am going back down here. It's been a long time since I faced these dudes. It's like seeing old friends. By the way, when I did that one offline... Shit, I was trying to avoid that. I got backed up. Get off of me. No, don't do it again. He did it again. Oh, Jesus. And now I have my back turned. Okay, I gotta get my head in the game here. Thusly. I'll stop the bonfire along the way. What was I telling you? When I played offline that one time, I actually went way down here and I got lost and surrounded by some dudes. But I escaped. But it made me think I didn't want to come back for a while. Oh shit. I know I'm going to be a bonfire, so I might waste a couple of these. I missed the path to Hovel? Really? Oh, I thought Hovel was this way. Okay, well, whatever. Let's... Really? Okay. I got lost. I did not know that. My bad. I thought that Hovel was down there where those sleeping knights were for some reason. I guess I was wrong. That is not a turn, that's a cliff. I know they're not up here. It's not up here. Already wrong direction. Of course, now we're dealing with my old reading the chat 20 seconds after, or the lag between chat. Wait. Up here? Looks like a dead end. You make me jump off a cliff. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going back. I'll tell you what I'll do. We're gonna do the ye old catch-up. And that catch-up is in the hot dog continent. I'll get my bearings back here. all together as friends figure out where the fuck I'm going. Maybe it's this way. Is that a way? No. Okay. So I'm stopping right here. I'll wait till you guys catch up with me. Here I am, right at the entrance to the path to the forest. I had it. I had it? There was a slope down. Yeah, see, the problem is I'm in a tiny window, really. And along with being old, I'm in a tiny window and I cannot see details on this thing. I noticed that this afternoon when I was checking the settings and I was switching back and forth between the two, there were, like, doors I hadn't even noticed here in the kind of window I'm at. So, go back to that cliff and go around. Path zigzags down the slope. Got it. The cliff was not a dead end. I hear you. I hear you all. Thank you for helping. This particular ordeal of this live stream will end when I get my new PC and I can actually see the details in this game. That's going to be a glorious moment for all of us. Also, see, I couldn't see this. Wait, is this a path? Really? Why does it seem like I'm going to die? I can't see shit. Oh, there it is. Okay. Gotcha. Praise be. Thank you for your patience. I see it all now. Everyone relax. I got this. Yeah, I'm in a tiny window. If you're late to the stream, more my life, because I'm playing on a laptop. It's a shitty laptop. I can't play full screen. This is the only way I can do this and provide Twitch entertainment for you fellows and ladies. I can play on my own in full screen by myself, but that's no fun. I want to play with you guys. So the compromise is, until the new PC arrives, that I gotta do it this way. And it sucks. Sure hope this is the right way. I can't do full screen. Oh, kill lizard. Well, too late. I can keep going down. The computer is mostly specced out. I'm debating on video card and a couple other things. I do believe it's going to be submitted tomorrow. Okay, see, this needs to turn. See, this is the kind of thing it's very hard to see. So it's interesting, I know that I met Bonfire Head. Huzzah! Which way ahead? I will find out. Hopefully not the hard way. I had a 50-50 shot. Odds are, I picked the wrong way. Turn right for Bonfire. So what? Okay, I did go the wrong way. I could have not looked. I could have not looked. Sean Elliott just came online. I don't know what he's doing online. Good old Sean Elliott. Okay. I could have not found it. That would have been okay. I'm a big boy. I have to learn all this shit the hard way. Okay, it's a knight. I can follow where the fuck the trail goes. Okay. Okay, apparently there's a knight down here. If I die, I guess I'm all the way back to the blacksmith. Here he is. Shit. Shield up, Green. That squishy sound I thought was his body, it was mine. No worries. No worries. I can't say I really earned the cuts. Alright, I'm back here. Fuck. Here we go. Now I know what to do. Rest easy, everybody. Well, I know what to do if something goes the wrong way to start off. Hey, listen, wouldn't it be a live stream by yours truly if I didn't have one fuck up? But I beat the dragon in one. Let's not forget. Beat the dragon in one. Sorry. I'm sorry. Remember my roots. Remember, we didn't come here for professional Dark Souls playing. We didn't. You came here to watch an incompetent old man play. So, I just want to remind you of that as I occasionally do something completely stupid, like what I just did. But now I know where to go. We're gonna be fine. Hey, I have 12 flasks now. Worry not. We'll all be there before, see, look at this. I even remembered where to turn. We're gonna be back down here before you know it. Oh, there's that lizard. I have a second chance of killing that thing, I guess. I assume that's what that glowy thing is. Or was it on the tree? I know there were lizards on the tree before. Where is it? Lizard! Escapes my blade once again. I don't know what that's all about. Anyway, look, we're almost back where we started. You know, with all this running around in the game, you would think that this would count as exercise, and that maybe I don't have to go to yoga. I could say that virtually I've run miles here. And maybe that should count. Also, I'm exercising my arm and finger muscles. I'm practicing controlled breathing as I try to stay calm. This is a form of meditation, if you will. So really, I think I can opt out of yoga and just play Dark Souls. Alright, night ahead. Look how fast I got back here. Alright, no whining. No whining in the peanut gallery. I got this. Got this shit. Be nice if I could retrieve, though. Retrieval! Alright, where is he? Where are you, the pussy? He says as he backs away. I just don't want to be near the cliff when we're fighting. Oh! I fell off. Oh my god! Un-freaking-believable, this game! Why did you guys tell me to go to the bonfire? I blame you. I blame you. I don't blame me. I blame the window. I blame society. I blame Obama. I mostly blame you. And I certainly don't blame myself. Because that is not what professional gamers do, for fuck's sake. Okay, here's what's happening. Here's what's happening now. If I don't beat this asshole this time, I'm just gonna go straight back, straight to Hovel. We got half an hour left. I'm having a pretzel. I need to control myself. I didn't earn that pretzel. That's a pretzel in advance for killing the knight, which will happen. I was trying to be considered with that knight fight. I didn't start off that way, I know, but I tried to get my act together in terms of backing away, letting my stamina come back up. But in the end, I fucked up. However, I killed the dragon in one. I gotta hold on to something, man. Okay. I'm either hearing things from my wife or something. Or it's the burglars. Maybe it's not a good idea for me to have the headphones on loud with no one home. Especially because someone stole my bicycle the other day. Doesn't that suck? Out of my yard. Which is behind a gate. In fact, not just behind a gate, we're like three homes behind a gate. This is a lot where there's like four homes. And there's one home on the street. And then three units behind. It's like condos or townhouses. And we're the third house back there, behind a gate, and my bike was behind the house, so someone had to get over the fence, go back three houses, and then they found my bicycle and they stole it. Fucking bastards. Between this and the guy who peed on the street, I'm not feeling that good about my neighborhood right now. Lol, this old guy playing Dark Souls. Yes, it is an old guy playing Dark Souls. Welcome to my stream. Thank you for being here, youngster. Let's just say old is a matter of interpretation and retrieval and perspective. You might say I'm old. Sure, most people alive might say I'm old. But there's some people who would call me a young man. Put that in your butt and smoke it. Where is he? Alright, I'm coming back up here. I don't know why. I wonder, like, maybe it's a bad idea. Aha! He gets two hits in there. Damn. Man, oh man, oh man, this dude is brutal. I'm underestimating these knights. Definitely. Holy fucking hell. Seriously. Oh my god, why am I... Whoops. That didn't do much good. I'm dead.
Why is this guy so much for me? I'm not I killed the dragon in one.
Kicked him off the cliff. I need to back up and get stamina right. That's what was killing me, and that's what was, I mean, killing me mentally, was that I wasn't even having a chance to get my stamina back up. But that's probably because I was doing it wrong. Clearly. I was trying to get my stamina back. But he was coming at me. I felt the need to put my shield back up before I had my stamina back to full strength. It's weird, because I'm doing a lot of damage on him, in theory. It seems like I can take him offensively, but defensively, I'm just sucking ass. Hit once and back up. Oops. I just got lost. Maybe that was in the chat. Hey, look, is that one of those, what is that? Oh, that's the dude I just killed drops. Alright, I don't know if I missed the clip, but maybe it's Sawi. Alright, back to the game. You know what? You know how I said I was going to do that one more time? And then I was going to ignore the bonfire? Fuck that. I gotta kill that guy. I gotta at least try. I killed the dragon! I killed the dragon in one. So now I gotta take down that knight. That'll be good practice for me. Yes, it would be nice if I learned how to backstab. I can do it on the trash mobs in the early part of the game, because that's where I was practicing. I don't know if I know how to do it with somebody this good or this strong on this kind of terrain. I don't know if I should go down to where he is. I'm letting him come to me. Maybe that's stupid. I don't know if I go down if I'll have more of a fighting area or not. Hovel is easy. There's no cliff. Yeah. All right. I'm fine. I'm good. My mood is fine. I hit that moment of frustration, but not enough to psych me out. I killed a dragon in one. Yeah. Cold cup of Pete's coffee. That'll get me going. I got 25 minutes left to kill this mofo. I lost a bunch of souls, but that's all right. I definitely don't want to be right there on the cliff. I feel better going up. Oh, there is sort of a... Look at that. There is kind of a little plateau. Maybe that gives me more room. Let me get over there. I'll try it. Oh. Am I not there yet? I wasn't there. Whee! Okay. I embarrass myself. It's all part of the entertainment value, my friends. All part of what you're paying for. Ooh. Lol, old guy playing Dark Souls.
Retrieval!
Okay. I am 52. Okay. Imminent treasure. Well, that's good to know.
Lars of Time.
Mr. Bates. I know he's around this one. Yeah, nah, that doesn't make me. I'd rather be back up here. However, gotta give myself room to back up also. Shot. Of course, I should have probably locked on before I did that. Oh god. Oh my god, I have my back to him. Oh jeez, and I got the wrong fucking thing selected. My god, what a fucking comedy of errors. Ugh, jeez. Get me out of here. Oh my god. How can I be so good at one thing and then just be an utter miserable failure at something else? It is beyond me. I mean, well, I hope you're getting your entertainment value from my utter incompetency. God. Okay. You know what this is? I just figured it out. This is karma. This is karma for beating the dragon in one and for bragging about it. Once again, Dark Souls putting me in my fucking place. Dark Souls has put me in my place once again, reminding me who's in charge, and it's not me. It is Dark Souls. I am just the tool trying to play it. But this game is in charge. Alright, how about if I get the Estes Flask ready, first of all? Yes, I noticed. Now what I have to do, too, is not be psyched out once I make my way down there, because at the moment, I am feeling psyched out. And that is how this game wins! And my cursor's in the way. Sorry, it's probably been there for like an hour. Apologies. Tell you what, though, I'm gonna need this yoga. Of course, while everybody is silently doing their downward facing dogs and meditation, I'm going to be sitting there muttering to myself, fucking night, goddamn piece of shit. Maybe I'll get booted out of class and then I can come back and play more Dark Souls. That's my plan. Why would I want to jump?
once more unto the breach.
I was corrected the other day, it's not into, it's unto. Do I wear yoga pants? Hell no, I don't wear yoga pants. I'm your basic, crappy old sweatpants and a t-shirt kind of yoga dude. Because if you're not one of those, you're a douche.
Retrieval!
I have that many souls still? Okay. Estus flasks are set. Shield equipped. Claymore equipped. Glasses on. Palms slightly sweaty. Let's take care of that. Mood okay, if tense. Breathing a little shallow. Did not mean to do that. And I'm not off the cliff. Amazing. Shit. I'm gonna... Shit. Timing. How did I miss? Thank you. It's all about the breathing. It's all about the breathing. Yay!
It was a little precarious there, wasn't it? Were you as nervous as I was? I almost fell off the cliff there at least once. I almost got backstabbed at least twice.
Phew! Pretty messy, I agree. That was messy. I gotta learn how to fight those motherfuckers. Preferably not on switchbacks.
Of course, if this is the Dark Souls that I know and love, there's gonna be like three more nights waiting for me here.
Nice! I should probably check out those stats, but I'm anxious to get myself to the bone file.
Of course, now I'm in... Hell of aha.
Ah! Phew!
Check out that shield. I'm glad the chat today confirms that I have a stamina problem. My wife would probably agree with you. I think I've made that stupid joke before. Alright, there's a lever to pull. I'm good at this kind of gaming. Maybe I'll get an achievement for pulling it. Achievement unlocked? I don't know where this is taking me. Because there was a fork in the road way back there when it was towards Hovel or towards the bonfire. Now I'm heading down. I do not know where. Don't want you guys to come because it's my first time down here. I need to find out for myself. Don't die. Hey, I rested. Now we have 5 flasks. I know that Hovel's not this way. I know. Because that wouldn't make any sense geographically. But I just want to see. If I'm dead, I'm dead. I rested at that bonfire right there. No biggie. Except for the 5,000 souls. Shit. Eh. Alright, if I see a white light to traverse, I'm not going through it. Uh-oh. Shit. That did look sort of big. That does not look good. Oh man, there's like 2 of them. Fuck that. That's just... Even just seeing the name scared me. I don't need to be near any goddamn drinks. Mm-mm. Nope. Okay. So. I suppose this means I need to go all the way back up to the Hovel. Back up to Cliffbacks. I rested again. I just did. Yeah, that area, that didn't look good. Drakes, I don't believe I want to fight Drakes yet. I don't know why. I just got a bad feeling about that. And the fact that it was like a new area just seemed like bad news to me. So I'm assuming I gotta go back up. For Monsieur Hovel. Oh, I've got a whole 10 minutes, so this will be good
Just enough time to go over there. Oh, this isn't that far back. To go up here and have Hobble kick my ass. Unless I kick his ass on the first try. You guys having fun tonight? I hope so. You should be. I know that the chat's been getting a little more contentious. I know that there's been newer people here who may not know me from my former life, and that's cool. Just remember, let me just say, as a dad, you put on my dad hat, we're just here for fun, kids. So, that's all it is. It's just for laughs. This shit's not important. So, everybody keep your heads. Let's not turn the place into a bummer. Because that would be completely defeating the purpose. Oh. Okay, those were the guys that I ran from in the first place when I ran into Hobble. I don't know if I'm equipped to beat them. He's coming after me. I'm gonna find out. Well, that didn't do it. Oh shit, now I got two of them on me. Oh. Okay, well, I did some damage. Oh, oh. Swinging fella. Jesus Christ! The fuck? Do you mind? I really gotta stop. Oh, that looked like an almost like a backstab. Whoosh! Now I'm going into Hobble with two flasks. That's not so hot. Nice. Gonna check this area out. I'll see what other players have to say to me. Dragon ahead. Fucking seriously? I just killed a dragon. Don't give me another one. Come on, Dark Souls. Have mercy. Tough enemy ahead. Man, where are the easy enemies? Hang on. Okay. Alright. Sorry, that you were watching me, that was real-time text messaging. Wasn't that exciting for you? Hold on. Bear with me. Real life intruding. Okay. So maybe that was Hobble. Yeah, the tough enemy was Hobble. Right. I believe that it could be. Of course, I'm just trying to get the cursor out of the way while actually being in the game window. There we go. Alright. Well, this is not gonna go well, so, what the fuck. What an attitude that is. This is not gonna go well. Okay. Here we go. My God. That was hilarious. Jesus Christ. That guy's not fucking around, man. Wouldn't you like to be him for a day? I'd love to be him and just walk around Berkeley as that guy. I could take care of the guy pissing on my street in one mighty death blow. That guy's awesome. They sure know how to throw a tough enemy at you. Let's go back. Let's go check him out again. I can wait until I get wife aggro. By the way, I don't know if you've noticed, but, you know, because she doesn't know these terms, and also she's non-Native American, she has said aggro wife instead of wife aggro, which is pretty cute. I suppose that's probably the French way of saying it. Aggro du wife. Idea what my strategy is here. Clearly I don't have one. Of course, whoops, he's already up. Before he was sort of like hanging by the wall there. It almost looked like I could exploit it. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? God damn it. Darius! Run away! Will he come out of the tower? That was a good start. He won't come out of the tower. Where are you? There he is. Camera. Can't fun with cameras. So he's just gonna hang in there, huh? I can't lure you out into the open. He's following me. Undead bird. I was here before. Is he still following me? I think I'm here. Yeah, that's him pounding on my, well, on my ass, not yet. Hopefully he'll pound my ass later, if you know what I mean. Ew. Oh, shit, there he is. Oh, shit. Dude, there's no mercy from Havel. I love Havel. They're going the wrong way. He's my favorite. I don't know why. There's just something quite amusing about him. It's quite amusing that there's a guy standing in the doorway who just does like 8,000 tons of damage. This game is amazing. So far, I'm amused by Havel. I've not yet hit a point of frustration. And plus, I killed a dragon tonight in one. Have I mentioned that yet? I killed a dragon in one. I could try going the other way through the door. The other door. You know what? I might as well. I don't need to be a creature of habit here. Let me just walk around. Maybe there's some other stuff to find. Plus, I can try to take another. Glass dudes again, or whatever the fuck they are. God damn it. Oh, God. I was not expecting two of you.
having some lag issues here. Oh shit, I'm back to the ship. Yep. I recognize that. I gotta really stop trying to get close to the enemies. I know I'm bad at that. I can't even see what's happening.
Okay. Alright. Okay. That was okay.
Oh man.
What the fuck is coming at me? Oh my god, what is that? Good grief!
Maybe that's a dragon.
Oh, maybe I don't want to go that way. Great. So my choices are face some gigantic fucking creature over there, vomiting white stuff at me, or hovel. That's quite the Sophie's choice. Which way would you like to die now, Mr. Green? Take your pick. Jesus, it's still shooting shit at me. Holy fuck. Well, now I've got two flasks left. I want to, what's it called? Go human. Isn't that how I get more flasks? No, it isn't. I forget. Some of these things in the game still confuse me. I admit it! Well, I can't go in the hovel with half health. That I know. Don't make fun of my mother-in-law. She's a sweet lady. So this bitch just sits in here by the doorway, waiting for people that he can pounce on. So he might be funny, and I might be getting a kick out of him. But what a pussy this guy is. Why don't you come out here and fight? Come fight me out by the flagpole. We hated guys like this at school.
I'm staying inside.
He's staying inside because the teacher's right there. Bitch.
Can't get me.
Whoops. Well, that's great. Now I have. I'm gonna have no flasks. So basically, I'm gonna die. So I might as well drink it. I don't even have full health now. He's totally camping. Apple's a camper. Oh my god, I'm still alive. How is that possible? Got like one health. Well, okay. Alright, I got a few hits in. I'm a little less afraid of him. I can see that it's actually possible to take this sissy on. So, it's 7 minutes after six. No sign of the wife yet. The yoga actually isn't until seven, but I'm supposed to eat first with her, and then we go. Oh, I need the flasks. Yeah, I do need the flasks, so I do that by being human. Speed is what we need. Beethoven and attacking backup have a miss and then go for backstab. Yeah, I was oh, Kindle. Yeah, I was thinking of that. I mean, I get the theory. Totally, I hear you. I could see it. I could see the deal there. I'm just still, you know, busy working on my old backstab. Which clearly I'm having issues with.
Humanity restored!
You know, one of these days I'm going to learn what all this means, because I really still don't. This strikes me as a not very intuitive and confusing part of this game. But okay. Alright, well, there's my 10 flasks. How about I get up to 12 flasks before? Okay. For serious though, last attempt, because I actually really need to do things like a grown-up adult that I am wrong. However, mucho progress made. First of all, I killed the dragon in one. I killed the knight after many attempts. Did that. I got a new shield here, which helps my stamina. Oh, I leveled up. Leveled up myself and the claymore. And I encountered Havel again and didn't entirely get destroyed on my last attempt. So that's not bad for 90 minutes. I've had worse streams. I've had worse streams this week. So, do those things not respawn? Or, no, they don't respawn. Maybe they don't. Look at that. There's me almost running off the cliff. Yeah, they do respawn. Okay. Now, first, I want to avoid him just ganking me.
Retrieval!
Pretty well there. That was pretty good. In that half second there, I lost concentration and he got me. So I'll tell you what, hang on one more second. Okay, we're calling it for the night. That was real life intruding on me again. So, let's call it. Let's not be silly here. That was super fun for me. I hope it was fun for you guys. I hope chat is in a good, mellow state. Feel good about the progress. Killed the dragon in one. The knight again got him. Leveled up myself. Leveled up the claymore. Right at Hovel and feeling like I can take this guy. I can take him. So let's call it a night. You guys have a good one. I'm going to go do some yoga. That's not really yoga, so I don't know what that was. And I might have time to stream tomorrow. I might. My daughter's coming home at 1 in the morning, so I'm going to have something to do to keep me awake until then. So, alrighty. Have a great night, everybody. Thank you, as always, for being here. I truly appreciate you watching and you advising and you helping and all that. You can tell me how you feel, give me tips or whatever at NeoGaff, if you're a member, or on my Twitter at Greenspeak, or even on YouTube, which is YouTube.com/user/Greenspeakachu. Okay? Hopefully see you tomorrow. Thanks as always. Mwah!